Guys, Magic Connect just doesn't want to connect my TV. If it never connects to my TV, we'll just delete it again for the second time. Over the last 2 months. Because over the last month, it just didn't want to connect to my TV a lot more. And now I'm very sad, and I'm really disappointed that it doesn't want to connect.
This number here,
you're wasting my time, and I can't do anything with my TV like that.